the final weekend of the regular season approaches, the UNH Wildcats are trying not to look too far in advance, knowing that playoffs are right around the corner, but they're focusing all of their attention on Boston College this weekend, knowing that it's going to be a challenge. The Wildcats played the Eagles here at the Whittemore Center earlier this season, November 1st, and shut them down with a huge 1-0 overtime win. Even though it was a while ago, UNH is hoping to maintain the reputation they earned that night and carry it into this weekend.
So it's going to be a huge task for us, but you know what? We played it once already this year. We like the way we played that night. I like the frame of mind our group's in, and excited to get after it.
Like, obviously, that's early in the season, but they're a different team. We're a different team. We've liked the certain spurts that we've shown over the past couple games, so we just got to be a little more consistent with that, and that's something we've been working on this week.
We know at this point it's do or die, and we're playing a really good team this weekend. So our mood right now is just focusing on practice. We've been really good this week. A lot of guys have been going. So we're looking forward to it.
With it being the final games in the regular season for both UNH and Boston College, both teams are honoring their seniors this weekend. Coach Souza and Angus Cruikshank commented on the emotion that surrounds the event.
You know, for me, I've been here the whole time with these guys. I had the opportunity to bring, Anthony here. It's always an emotional event. You know, it's bittersweet, but it's also kind of it's unique and fun. It's like Boston. We'll be at BC's on Friday, and to see the emotion that goes into those nights is kind of what makes, I think, college athletics special.
I'm sure it's hard for those guys, but for them, I'm sure they're excited. We want to play as hard as we can for those guys, and we want to finish their regular season career at the Whit, their final home game, to be a positive one and go out with a bang.
The two teams face off at the Conte Forum Friday night at 7 p.m. and return home here at the Whit for a Saturday night game also at 7 p.m. and for a senior night celebration. For UNH Wildcat Productions, I'm Natalie Norris.